Welcome back to Best Way to Study. Today we are going to see the recent railway recruitment for 2019. First, let us see how many posts and vacancies are there. For senior technical associates, there are 33 vacancies, and for junior technical associates, there are 48 vacancies. And age limit is 20 to 33 years, like the candidate must be in between 20 to 33 years for senior technical associate. And coming to age limit for junior technical associate, the age limit should be in between 18 to 33 years, and for senior technical associate, you can have the qualification of either civil engineering, or it can also be of signal and telecom. Same with junior technical associate. And the upper age limit is relaxable, whereas the lower age limit is not relaxable. The upper age limit is relaxable only under some circumstances. And for OBC candidates, there are 3 years age relaxation, and for SC/ST, 5 years age relaxation. And application fees is not refundable. That is, once you pay the application fee, they'll not return you back in any circumstances. And coming to application fee, it is of rupees 100, and you can pay through online. A candidate can apply for post of JTA and STA, okay? And however, once he apply for both these posts, he have to pay the application fees twice, because this is two different posts, that's why, okay? And coming to selection process, the process is based upon your merit, like your knowledge and intelligence. And gate score will be considered for senior technical associate, and the percentage of marks will be considered for junior technical associate, okay? Coming to online application, candidates are advised to preserve the note of the registration number. Once you pay the exam fees, you'll be getting a note or the preserve note that you need to keep it along with you, because there will be registration number on that, okay? And RRC, SWR and UBL is not at all responsible for your online payment. That means once your online payment is missed out, okay, if you paid but they didn't receive the amount through online, then it's not their responsibility, okay? And that's it for today. These are the recent 2019 railway recruitment, and there are huge opportunities. If you are really interested, do apply. And the last date for application is February 1st 2019. I'm repeating, February 1st 2019, okay? So make sure you apply before February 1st 2019. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future notifications of government jobs. Thank you so much for watching this video.